discuss about Earth Fault Relay Testing System, and its order code is 46619. So in this video we are going to discuss about its body parts, its working and its application. So the main application of this apparatus is we can use it to study the time current characteristic of Earth Fault Relay. Now let's talk about the body parts of this kit. So this is the main switch, this is the voltmeter, this is the emitter, this is the timer, this is the variable supply, this is fuse of 10 ampere, then this is transformer, then this is load, and here we are using 40 watt bulb, and this is earth fault relay, and this is the relay on off button. Now let's talk about the working of this kit. So first of all we will make the connections. We will connect this P port to this one, then we will connect this N port to this one, then we will connect this port to this one, then we will connect this port to C2, then we will connect this port to S3, then we will connect this C1 port to S2, then we will connect this port to this one, then we will connect this R1 to this port, then we will connect this R2 to S1, then we will connect this O1 to this B2, then we will connect this O2 to this port, then we will connect this port to this B1, then we will connect the port to load 1, then we will connect this port to this one, and now we will connect the emitter to this, and this emitter to this, and then this volt to this voltmeter, then this port to this voltmeter. Now we will connect the rheostat. So first of all we will connect two wires to the rheostat, and then we will connect this port to R1 and this to this one. So that is how the connection is done. Now we will switch on the main supply and we will remove this, so that we can adjust the earth fault relay. Here it is at 0.5, we can take the readings at 0.5, 0.75 and so on. So first of all we will take the reading at 0.5. Now we can see that the voltmeter reading is around 149 and the emitter reading is around 0.83 and the timer is at 0. We can adjust the emitter reading from this rheostat, like we can increase or decrease. So let's keep it at 0.84. Now we will switch on the relay, and here we can see that the timer starts and the earth fault relay gets operated. Now after some time we can observe the trip time. So here we can see that the trip time is around 20.1 second. So this is the trip time. Now we will switch off the relay. And we will press this reset button to get that 00 timer. Now we can change this earth fault relay. So let's keep it at 0.75. Now we will switch on the relay and we will adjust this ammeter reading. So here we can see that the timer is around 28.9 and the ammeter reading is around 1.20 and the voltmeter reading is around 138. So that is how you can take the other readings. We will adjust this at 1, then 1.25, then 1.75, then 1.75 and then on 2. So that is how you can take all the readings and you will form this an observation table. So that is how this experiment is performed. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, like, share and subscribe to our channel.